Amanda Lewis. We're at Django today, one of two places in downtown Des Moines where the wine list is actually electronic. And with a wine selection of more than 70 bottles, you can imagine what a choice that is. So this new format is helping people make better selections. We're going to show you exactly how it works tonight.